Colorado, those are the games you have to win and get that extra point whenever you can if you're going to be making the playoffs.
Jones 1-for-2 last season. He's our first shooter for Calgary. In on Backstrom. Jones stopped by Backstrom.
Backstrom very calm on that play, just back straight in. Jones went one quick move. He tried to get the quick shot away. And it's one of two places that shot goes. A foot off the ice, this is where it's over the pad or up high underneath the bar.
Parisi, 1-for-1 so far this season. Take a look at his career numbers. Awfully impressive. First time ever, though, he'll face Leland Irving in this situation. Parisi in on Irving. Makes his move, scores! Zach Parisi. Froze Leland Irving.
Makes his moves, he should have said. About four of them came out of there, nowhere. Came in very slow, and this makes it very difficult for the timing of the goaltenders. That first fake shot, down went Leland Irving, and he got up very quickly, which was a good play, but all of a sudden that one quick move back to the forehand, and there's the goal.
Here's Yuri Hudler, 0-for-1 this year. Hudler, score! Wow!
Seems to be the theme here, coming in very slow as Hudler just going stick handle, stick handle. Watch Backstrom with the poke check. Finally, he says, I've had enough. I've got to try and get that stick out there. And he's upset with him right there. Poke check missed, and he had no chance on that one. So two great shootout goals so far for some pretty talented players.
Mika Koivu. There are the career numbers. He's 0-for-1 this year. In on Leland Irving. Koivu makes his move and he scores. Using that long reach to his effect, Charlie.
And coming in with a little bit more speed too. Leland Irving a little bit unhappy with himself after this one, making that quick overcommit. And again, remember, this is a youngster that has not had a lot of opportunities to get in the shootout. First big fake, and then again, the big man, as you mentioned, to go back onto that forehand. And now the Wild are up 2-1.
Alex Tanguy tied an NHL record two seasons ago with 10 shootout goals and 16 attempts. He needs to score here for Calgary. In on Backstrom. Stopped by Backstrom. Minnesota win their second in a row, 2-1 in a shootout. The Calgary Flames get a single point in a game that looks awfully familiar to the battle we've seen in the Northwest Division for so many seasons.
Again, you look at so tight in these games. This is so important, and Backstrom stayed right with Alex Tanguy in that play. Went to the forehand, pulled it back to the backhand, and Backstrom just stayed there, got the legs down, and came up with a big save.